Clear, dear. Are we ready to roll?
All relays are clear. We're ready for broadcast.
You heard her, cutie. All set?
We're hitting the airwaves now.
Showtime!
Hi, everybody!
Welcome back!
Hi!
I'm the Mecha Mage.
And I'm the Pumpkin Mage.
And, have we got a show for you?
Yeah! Today we're playing one of my favorite games ever! Bayonetta. Bayonetta.
Hell yeah.
Yeah. We're playing Bayonetta 1. I've already streamed Bayonetta 2, I think, twice.
Yeah.
So we're going back to 1.
I think you say 2 is probably your favorite, isn't it?
I think 2 is my favorite. I think it plays like a little better. But, I mean, Bayonetta 1 is a classic. It's amazing. So,
Cabby, you made my day. You made my day.
Exactly, yes. What we were emulating. Thank you.
Yes. Definite tsunami vibes.
Hello, Cabot. Hello, Snake. How are you guys doing? Hi, hi, hi.
Thank you for getting use out of that twerk emoji.
I know, right? Thank you.
Didn't see it, so it doesn't count.
We'll have to, maybe take, do a poll soon for the pumpkin emote.
Yeah.
Because that was part of the subathon. Yeah.
Speaking of subathon.
Yep.
We have to catch up.
I did.
Oh, God.
All right, guys. Now, I know you can't see it, but I have here. So, unfortunately, what happened... Actually, you know, I should wait for more people to arrive. What happened is that I looked for Vegemite at the dab emote. Yes, the dab
I think the dab will win, but I do want to put it up to a vote. So...
Has to be a dab emote. So, I looked for Vegemite at... the local supermarket. They did not have Vegemite. They had Marmite, which the internet says that it's the same thing. So I'm gonna try Marmite, but apparently they're the same stuff. They're a yeast based spread. Not Vegemite. It's Marmite though. It's the same shit. It's even got the same awful color. All right, I'm opening it up though. I'm gonna get a little.
What does it smell like? Nothing.
Smell it.
One second. It smells like vitamin gummies, right?
Yeah, like it does smell gummies? Like vitamin gummies.
Yeah.
I'm gonna wait until more people in so they can hear my suffering.
All right, yeah, we're definitely doing normal. Okay. Let us know if the game is too quiet, please. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I'm sorry if you're a dog. There's not a lot of sound right now. One second.
Yeah, we need to turn the game up.
Controller. Okay.
The game's really quiet.
Okay. I have done it.
Okay.
And now I can't do anything but play! Oh, God. Okay, it's been a while since I've played.
Okay, never mind. We need to turn the game down slightly. It's louder than us.
Okay. All right, give me a minute. Do you want to... Here. Sorry.
Here. Okay, right,
I'm gonna give you the mouse.
Thank you.
Now you can have control.
Yay.
Hold up. Give me a second. I literally don't remember where the fucking buttons are. Because last time I played Bayonetta, it was with the Switch.
What are you doing?
I was trying to look for the controls. Because I don't know what buttons are for what. It's fine. Where's dodge? There's dodge. Okay. Probably the most important button in the game. Alright, here we go.
The placement of the buttons is the same.
So is it? Okay, alright. Thank you. Whoop. Sorry, my controller is freaking out.
Oh my god, it's Sky Snake.
It's Sky Snake.
Oh my god, an angle.
An angle and Sky Snake.
Angles and Sky Snake.
Oh my god. Angle and Sky Snake. No, no, no. You stay down there. You stay down there. Nope. Don't you fucking touch me. No. Uh oh. This is really bad. It's fine. I'm interrupting the narrator. I'm so sorry, everybody. Years after the balance was lost, the war had ended in the Under-Legion's favor. Sky Snake said no.
Oh my gosh, Banna!
No, don't touch. Don't touch. Don't touch!
I do love how this game just puts you right into it.
Yeah, it's good.
It's really bombastic.
It's like so... so extra right away. It's amazing.
Oh my god, it's Jubilees!
Yes, that's not Jubilees.
No, it's Jubilees!
No, it's not Jubilees!
Uh-oh. Yeah, I'll remember which time.
There goes Smack's feces.
I mean, he's explaining the story right now. The bunch of... there was a big war, and the witches won.
Yep.
Because the angels are stinky.
Well, I mean, they were like all killed off. I don't know if that would...
He just said the war ended in the witch's favor, and then, okay, well, that war ended that way, and then there was a too what? Long fell asleep. There are attractive women shooting and hitting things. Do combo to see more of woman. I mean, that's really the plot.
I mean... a simple plot of Bayonetta.
Yeah. Now this, they did the cutscenes like this because it was a technical limitation.
Yes, there was a system limitation, but they kept the style for the sequels because it's just kind of iconic, honestly.
Yeah.
They did a pretty good job with what they had, in my opinion.
Basically, save friend.
I'll be honest, I remember much less of the plot from the first game than I do the second.
That's because you played the second so many times.
It's true.
I like Luca more in the second game, too.
Oh, for sure.
He's more confident.
Yes. More of a budget and time rather than technical. I thought it was like the disc didn't have enough space. I mean, I definitely could be wrong. Also, we're going to save.
That sounds more likely because the PS2, I think, was fairly... Or was this PS2 or was this...
Nope. This was after.
So it would have been like Xbox 360, yeah. That era.
Yeah. Well, either way, it was a happy accident.
Yeah.
In my opinion. Yeah! Team Little Angels! Yeah! Platinum! Sorry. Originally, yeah, I remember because my friend said the game for, what is it called? The gaming magazine. And my friend was drawing Bayonetta. And I was like, who's that? She looks really pretty, this little pumpkin in school. And he's like, I don't know, but she's pretty.
That's good. All right, I'm gonna try this Marmite.
Okay. Guy just took the piss on a grave and did not wash his hands. He didn't take off his gloves. I just drop off the merchandise.
Bit of echo in the game audio.
Okay, gotcha.
Oh, I think there's two.
Yep, I got it.
Well, you don't want to mute.
Well, the issue is that you guys won't be able to hear like blurps or anything if we turn the other one off. But you gotta keep the outfit happy. I could turn this one down. Take care of him, about, like, is it any better now? Let's see.
I prefer my shoes made out of rubber, not concrete. But hey, it's that kind of town. Without good-hearted souls like us to put these bastards...
Much better? Okay.
Where'd society be?
Oh. Thank you.
Oh, God.
The pay's not bad either.
Oh.
Mecha is trying to marmot.
Oh.
Jesus, you really get into this shit, don't you?
Do you have water or a drink of any kind?
Ukrainians of barbecue. Or at least sunny side up.
Hold on.
You sorry. But the only way these guys use the Oreo.
I tried it. It was fine. It was fine until the aftertaste hit. The aftertaste is like someone. It's hatred. It's like I can still taste it. I just drank my chaser and I can still taste it. It won't go away.
What the fuck? They're here for this douchebag? I hate this damn light. I can't see a thing. Oh, but they're there, ain't they? You hear it?
His name is Enzo, right?
You can see them, can't you?
Thank you, Enzo.
I see them. They are instruments of God, descending upon his heavenly rays to earth.
Oh my God!
Dear Lord, grant us guidance and keep safe the souls of our loved ones for all eternity.
But she's not able.
Big brother, I want you to give me your big juicy thing. Please reach me with your hot.
Doomsday, you motherfucker! Not right now! Not right now! That's like one of the best fucking moments of the game. Sorry, I had a bad reaction. Hi, how are you, Nipsey? Sorry. Games. It's called Bayonetta, and well, I think you'll get the gist in just a moment. Enzo's birthday, Christmas. Enzo can't catch a break.
Daddy.
Next time you want me hands on you, you better make sure I'm dead. Now move out the way.
Ow. Bro's just taking a nap.
Bro, Dad.
If it ain't my good buddy Enzo, how about you get out of here? And I'm gonna have to go back in that hole chasing after the money you owe me.
How did he end up owing him money?
It's called magic hair clothes woman with guns.
Yeah. Pretty much.
Beautiful.
Let's go!
The spotlights.
Yeah. Of course!
Huh?
she gets her good guns.
Now, this is cheeky. Throwing me these cheap toys.
Don't worry about quality. I've got quantity.
Yeah! It's so fucking cool. They're all like different guns too, are they not? Or are they just different colors?
America.
No.
Different finishes. Okay.
That was your last call. No more shots from me, Bayonetta.
Run on tire boots.
It's true. I don't think he could trip, honestly. As long as there's music, I'll keep on dancing. So stupid. I love it so much. Alright, tutorial time.
Excuse me? Mommy? Sorry.
This is before they had the like the just practice mode.
Wait, is this a game or a movie? This is a game.
Yeah, no, it's a game.
What button is to dodge with?
It's the trigger.
Beautiful. Okay. I believe the 1911s are supposed to be in reference to ebony and ivory. That could just be the internet making things up.
I mean, definitely.
I don't know. Did you hear me earlier? Fucking dying?
No. Don't touch me. Hello. Jesus, sorry. Is there like a target button? Oh, I think I just found it. Okay. Well, I don't have any of my combos yet. It's okay. Actually, you know what? Do you get them? You do buy those, right? From this one?
I just got here. Do it again. I'm not putting myself through that again. It was wrong. The aftertaste was just so foul.
Is there a downbeat? I don't remember. Yes. Okay. Hi. How are you? I don't like it when you guys fly. It's really annoying.
You got a bad batch. Listen, I was there. I know what I got. You know what? Okay. Only because I love you guys more than I love myself.
Torture attack! What the fuck? Sorry.
That's okay. I was gonna say, only because I love you guys more than I love myself, I will try the Oreos and sour cream as a chaser, because I'm out of my chaser. I will try Vegemite one more time.
Down. Thank you.
You don't have magic yet, so you can't do torture attack.
Ugh, so what is it? Is it just like a punish?
It goes better on toast and butter? Well,
it's been a while since I played the first one.
I'm not here for better.
torrent. Welcome.
No, 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 don't fucking touch me, you weirdos.
Okay. Woo! I forgot about that one. Oh, is it because I did this and then I did this? Wait, what made it do that? Did I hold up or something? Hold up. Okay. Is it because I held? Oh, okay. I held down. Okay. There. And here. Here. And here.
Alright. Daddy's back.
Alright. No.
Put these right here. Put the sour creme right there. Alright, guys. Here we go again.
Okay.
Pure pressure rules. Oh, now the smell really makes me. Okay.
Yeah.
You can see the imprint. Where I swiped my pinky. Like, does this stuff even follow the laws of physics? I'm holding it upside down, nothing's coming out.
It's like a Dairy Queen shake.
It's not like a Dairy Queen shake. You're full of shit, my love. Also. Oh.
Don't push me over! Stop it! Stop!
If you don't finish, you can have it.
No, don't touch me, God.
All right, here we go. Second test. Oh my God. Just remember how bad it was the first time. Mecha dying ASMR.
Down, please, Bayonetta. Thank you.
Why the fuck does it taste like that? It's the after fucking taste. It does rattle. It truly. What happens to a spread to make it this awful? It maintains its shape.
No, you can't take Enzo. I have to go and rescue Enzo.
Okay, got some water in me.
Sorry, honey.
I think I am more upset that it's not as bad.
Is there something back there? There's totally
the second time?
It's okay.
Okay. So. Salty and satisfying, neither of those things. Well.
No. Oh, not the car.
Yeah, I gotta say, not the car.
You're bumping into me again.
No, I'm bumping into you? I'm bumping you.
Stop.
What happened to your shoal?
I took it off because it was hot.
Aww.
It's hot.
Aww.
Why are you. Stop doing it. I'm talking to you. Can wait your turn, mister. Very rude to interrupt me, okay? Go down. Thank you.
I'm gonna try some of that good. Alright.
Tell me how it is.
Yeah, alright.
Pretty curious.
So now I'm gonna try Oreos and sour cream. A Wisconsin classic. I just wanna let you know. I don't care for sour cream. At all.
That's true. Mecha hates sour cream.
Yeah. So. I'm gonna do it though. I promised you. It's made from Satan's sack sweat. Jesus, that's an image.
Oh, Jesus.
Are you sure it's just not straight up demon cum? That would make more sense.
Hold up. Okay, hold up. What the fuck is happening? Okay. Sorry, I'm talking to myself. Ah, alright.
Alright. Get a nice amount of sour cream.
Bumping me.
Oh, I'm sorry.
No, it's okay.
You don't like me to bump you? You don't want me to bump you?
Stop it!
Cutie. You know you love it.
Engine still purrs nicely.
Now, are we trying to convince my friend that the sandwich she dropped on the floor is okay?
See, this is why I told you I was going home. I just got held up in the air by some invisible things.
Uh-huh.
And you want an intelligence briefing? Never stops with you.
You keep belly aching like that, and you're liable to wake Eggman from the dead. And I don't think either of you like that. Catch you later, Bayonetta.
Well,
something tells me you're gonna need
my man.
I know.
Special project.
He's cool.
Before this shit hits the fan.
Hmm.
Wait, Rodan.
Oh no! Oh no! The face Mecha just gave me.
I bet they hate him down there as much as you do.
It's actually kind of good.
What the fuck? This doesn't make sense.
Because once you start chewing it and the sour cream starts mixing with the Oreo stuff, it actually is just like a weird kind of extended.
What?
You just have to get through that sour cream half where it's not mixed in with everything. Honestly, take a bunch of Oreos and mash it up into sour cream. This would actually be amazing.
Oh, it loaded too quickly. It's okay. He's trying to trick you into trying it. Right? Don't do it.
Gotta be honest. I can't fake enjoying something.
I'm gonna lean forwards. I'm not pushed over.
Alright, hon. You can do it.
I don't want to chew into the mic. One second.
I've never seen one get wrapped up in a fight with God's messengers. Dressed like a nun, too. When you end up in the afterlife, that's not going to be pretty.
I can't help it if I like the little outfits.
What'd you think?
The toys.
Who's the other end?
I think it actually wasn't taste that bad. I'll finish yours.
It's actually not that bad. All you can remember, it's something that, like, right now, I don't want another bite of, but I would probably be thinking about it later tonight. You know what I mean? Like, one of those types of things.
I know, I thought I got screwed, but being forced to slap around the divine for a living, that's really getting screwed.
Yeah.
If I needed a
yeah, I just did that snake.
Be my first choice.
Actually, there's a way to go.
You get me the information I asked for.
What do we do with the pizza? I'm pretty sure it's still alive in our trash can outside. If you want some.
It's a little bit of telltale heart. I know that it sits not a few feet from my house.
I know.
And that actually kind of frightens me. It's just, it's in there.
The pizza. Enzo has the balls someone's to even talk to Bayonetta like that, to be honest. It's crazy.
That's good.
Ah, my car!
What?
Pushing me over!
What's up?
You're pushing me over!
Oh, I'm sorry.
Stop!
Enzo dies. Oh no. It's a big plane demon. So in this one you only fight the angels, right?
Yes. Yeah. You don't even really get to see the demons except during the climaxes. So.
It's so fucking dumb, but so cool.
Oh yeah. Well, it's a metaphor, right?
Two sides of the same coin.
Yeah.
Because she's not an Umbra witch, right?
Yeah, she is.
She is. Okay.
Yeah. I believe at this point she doesn't remember her past either, right? Isn't John like brainwashed or something?
You? What's the matter, Bayonetta? All that sleeping made you soft.
Right? That would be so cool.
Jean from Bayonetta 3 is the best version, says Ratzel.
Jean from Bayonetta 2 is mostly, like, in the underworld. No. What I'm saying is, like, I don't know. I don't know if I like the design of Jean from Bayonetta 2 that much. I kind of like this one a lot. She is the mod fashion in Bayonetta 3, right?
Yeah.
Which is pretty cool. Yeah. There we go. There it is, baby. All right. Sorry, let me actually target.
I will say the character of Pumpkin Mage is a little Bayonetta inspired. In terms of tall lady beat things up.
Yeah. Bayonetta is one of the reasons why I wanted Pumpkin to be kind of tall.
I have a Switch campaign where Nero acting as mentor to Viola.
Yeah, that would
Dante
be cool.
Was to Nero in 4 as one half the game, and the other is just Dante, Virgil, Jean, Veo, go kill Mundus.
I mean, that would be just really fucking cool. And they might do it, honestly. That would be a crossover worth doing. God, I can't believe how fucking hit there. Ah, it's okay.
I'm making a bologna and cheese sandwich with butter and Vegemite. Good for you, Doomsday. I'm glad your taste buds can handle it.
It never happened. It's gonna be amazing. No!
But for me...
No. It could happen.
For me, Vegemite is just more proof of how unholy a place Australia is. What was the thing that used to be on the back of your laptop?
Which is it's lay together, stay together.
Yeah.
And it was John and Bayonetta's guns. Yeah.
You were always cool.
Thank you, honey. You're doing as a goat in a human suit. No.
He's like the human being from Community.
Oh, yeah.
I just imagine a satyr trying to wear that.
Gates of Hell, let's go. Uh oh. Oh, did Bunny Gunny not play? Sure know how to get attention. Hold up. Even perk the ears of the hotheads down home. Open up, Sammy. My bad, guys. You don't say. It's okay. Now I should play next time. You guys redeem Bunny Gunny. Human world. We have not played Cereza and the Lost Demon. Inferno. Honestly, it just hasn't really fit into the schedule, but we might now, especially now that debut's done. Honestly, high school didn't like people unless I knew they liked some nerdy shit. And I feel like we'd be good friends. Fair enough. I wasn't super social though.
Thighs?
So.
Thigh. It's a balance, right? True men eat Vegemite. Fucking ghouls eat Vegemite.
Waiting for a sale though? Yeah, we'll probably like just end up buying it. The Book of Revelation is gonna look like Mother Goose. Heaven and hell are gonna go straight for each other's throat.
Heaven and hell can tear each other to pieces for all I care. I've got my own problems to worry about.
How was the pizza? Something's awful.
In It nearly made us both vomit.
I almost died.
The anchovies were absorbed into it.
I couldn't find the anchovies.
Yeah.
Oh, now we need thighs. I got a little present for you. These babies are special. You guys can't, like, remove all of Mecha's clothes. You know that, right? Being from an alloy, the devil himself would kill to get his hands on. Don't break these, because they're one of a kind. That'll be fine until the second game.
We still get booty shorts? You might get dad shorts from me.
I'm working on it, don't you worry, guys. Like, to imagine ebony and ivory are made of the same material as these guns are? I mean, that just makes sense, yeah? I really want her earrings from like all the games, honestly. They should be happening in the same universe. I'm pretty sure you got somewhere better to be. Why not? The guys you're up against aren't the type to wait for you to finish a round.
I'm not stinky, you're stinky.
Wow! You did beat motherfucker. Alright. Alright.
War. Oh no, they're killing each other.
No, not yet.
Place your bets. My mind is on Jess. Sorry.
Poor Kevin. Oh my goodness. Oh, right. This game. Shit. I'm not ready.
Ratzel. Jess is stinky.
Dun, 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 dun. What is shoot X? Okay. Fuck. Fuck. Shit. Eh. Just stay still. That would be cool with me. Actually, yeah. Could you just die, please? Ugh. All right.
What, Mecha? Wow. Listen, I'm just saying. Fuck, what do I say to not dig a deeper hole for myself?
Oh god, I don't have points to buy anything. Oh, what? No, no.
Everything.
Oh. Yes. Yeah. Give me money.
Everything we've been through. I'm just saying. Yeah, Jess is sturdier than you. Just. What? What? Is that worse? Is that a worse thing to say?
Oh, no.
Oh, no. I feel it. It's okay, support.
Yeah, puppy.
Jess is built different. She's a magical girl, not a robot.
The Angels Metropolis. There it is! Oh, yeah! Some whale in Europe is trying to fence a huge rock on the black market. He calls it the right eye, saying it's part of some set called the Eyes of the World. Fits the bill of what you're after, don't it? Now, here's the funny bit. The stone passes around the halls of power for hundreds of years, vanishes, and then the black market goes white hot for the thing. But the seller wanted an arm and a leg for it.
Magical girls always win support. The price. So back yes. Madoka Magica tells us that. They always win. Nothing bad ever happens to them.
Madoka is suffering.
love sticking it to the rich. Of course, when you do, don't forget your old buddy Enzo stuck his neck out on this one. Slide me a few fuzzles out of the rich guy's pocket for my trouble. Right?
No, it's okay, Rats. You can be weird.
Gotta get going before the trail gets cold. Off to the middle of nowhere. Paradise of Europe.
Itchy because I touched grass earlier. Just really sad.
Magical girls. Oh, sorry. Choose on cord from the Mechanomicon.
No.
I quit if this book didn't give me snacks. That's right. You gotta have your daily dose of microplastics. But yeah, Ratsa said, not being weird, but I see Pumpkin got the new VTuber upgrades for her assets.
Yeah, the butts even worse, I'm gonna be honest.
Show the class.
You can. You can if you want. You gotta put it back, though.
I don't know how to do it.
If you middle mouse click and drag up. Woo! Title card! Yeah!
Aw.
Shut up, Dad! Take up that half of the screen now.
where's pop out chat?
To Chrome. Click the Chromey. Yeah, there we go.
They're like, holy shit.
Yeah.
Booty. Again, we told it was like.
Like 40 years old. I mean, young lady.
Well, he's like 4,000 or some shit.
No, he's like 420. I don't know. I don't know when they would have had their kids.
I love our new emotes so much.
Me too.
But yeah, we told
the camera is weird.
Zingy, as he was working on Pumpkin, we're like, okay, listen, what if more cake? And his response was, I like the way you think. So, clearly kindred spirits. God, look at that stance.
You like her shadow?
Yes.
That's so cool. Here. I need to change the controls. Let's see if this is what I... I think that feels better. Yeah, that feels better. Okay, cool.
Yeah, that's her demon that she has a contract with, right?
Yes, Madame.
That's
Butterfly.
Madame Butterfly.
You can see her wings there too.
Speaking of cake, there's a dude in my class who has the ass of a Greek god, and I have never been jealous of another man's body, but fuck, I wish I had given... I had even 1/8 of what he has going on.
It just happens sometimes, don't worry. I think I had to go through the security thingies. I could be wrong, it's been...
What, the turnstiles?
You made dumb halos. I think.
Oh, those. Ugh.
I think this? Yeah.
You're just admiring. Like, there's nothing wrong with a man. If you see a dude, just like, that's a pretty guy. That's a pretty man. Like, I remember the dude at that Japanese restaurant, a fusion restaurant. I just straight up told him, listen. He's a very dangerous combo. He is both extremely handsome, buff as all shit, and he's bashful. If that guy isn't married by now, I'm shocked.
You talking about the waiter?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, remember that guy?
Yeah, he was.
He was bashful on top of all of it.
What's up? Huh? Something answered?
Do I need to like break things? I don't remember. Is it you? Do you have the thing I need?
Hi, Igori.
Nope.
How you doing?
Does not have the thing I need. Is it down here? Maybe it's down here. Hello? Hi. Open. Thank you. Goodness.
How you been doing, Hickory? Hope you're having a good time. Nothing much. We're just playing some Bayo. Pumpkin doesn't get to play games as much, and that's a real tragedy, because I think she's more fun to watch play stuff than me.
I don't know about that. I just think I like, shout a lot. I think I just scream a lot.
It's the fox. Yay. The funniest part is okay, he was doing work on a whiteboard, and like four people were just staring at his ass, and he realizes what's happening, throws the marker he is using on the floor, and goes, "Oh no, I dropped my marker."
Are you serious?
Oh my.
No!
I'm vibing right now. I feel that. I am as well. I just ate Marmite, and I hated it. It was really bad, but I tried sour cream with Oreos, and that was good. It's the fox and the spinning fox,
Spinning fox. Okay, now do your thing. Oh wait, wait. Look at we. I actually didn't read what it just told me, so it's fine. I'm sure it's fine, yeah? God, you can hit. Don't get hit, Pumpkin. It's easy as that. Just don't get hit. It's not that hard. Ah! You just sit down for 5 minutes. All right. Gold. All right. Yeah, I loved the art. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Yeah. I love
sorry,
it too.
Drone said something weird right after you posted it.
Yeah, sorry about that. Listen, we're fixing them. We're gonna drop him in the bathtub.
Probably give him a bath.
Yeah,
of course.
That's what's gonna happen. Nothing. We're gonna give him a bath. Listen, did you tell him what I told you to tell him?
Yes.
Yes, okay. I'm just saying, if you're more used to drawing ladies, I will not be offended if you make thick mecha mommy. I will not be upset by that in any way, shape, or form.
Boop. Give me the laurel. I'll be honest, I never used the items. I don't think in any of my playthroughs. That might be a lie, but that feels right. I'm pretty sure I just forgot about them.
Mecha, can I borrow your arm as a back scratcher? No, I need that. Oh, Mecha, darling, when you give me that much of a go-ahead. Listen, I'll even say as much as this. And this is not to say that I don't like furry stuff, because I think furry stuff is okay or whatever. I just, for our characters, it just doesn't really fit with the aesthetic and everything. But, if you wanted to, like, give, like, for the original Femke, we gave her, like, Femke Maid, right?
Yeah,
we gave her wolf ears and a wolf tail, because I feel like if there's any spirit animal going on there, it's probably a wolf.
Panther again. Oh my God. Okay.
No, his old arm is mine.
It's true, we already gave it to Cabot. Sorry. Right? You just never use them.
I actually did have a concept for...
Which happens sometimes. Go ahead.
Good to know. Yeah, not into like a full furry thing, but like a, you know, wolf girl thing. Go for it. This time's TV with Kevin's little helpers. It's making my buddies downstairs. Roll dance. Mecha, what did I do wrong? Some places
in this world are closer to Paris. Tie your shoes, bro.
It's over for you, sir.
Oh,
what?
You summoned the fox.
Oh no, I feel like. They're closer to Paris. Thick.
That's so funny.
I'm sorry, Mecha Milkers.
That's so funny, though.
You don't want my Mecha Milkies?
Oh, right, the halos.
Thick mecha mommy, what I miss.
Hi, Pei.
How you
doing? Did I say hello to everyone?
Oh, I don't think we did.
I think Jelly was the only one I missed. Hi, Jelly. Hi, Jess.
Hi, Jelly. Hi, Snake. Hi, Paytop. Hi, Hickory. Hi, Ratzel. Hi, Doom. Hi, Cabot.
Torrent.
Hi, Torrent.
Yep.
And make sure we say hi to everybody.
We try.
I make like a thick mommy. Don't you worry. It's in your... You're doing God's work. It's in your capable hands. It's stinky. Oh, it's stinky. It's stinny.
If you get in my way, I will. How do the Americans put it? Oh, yes. Bust a cap in your ass.
God damn it. Don't, Bayonetta.
This game is so silly. I love it. Where are we going? Can we get Yanagi? Yeah, of course. Here.
You guys
let's
pipe
get through
down.
The drive-thru. 1 second.
If you guys don't pipe down, I'm turning the ship around. Please. I gotta have Mecha wear something. What are those deep V bikinis? You know what I'm talking about? What? You here for business? What? Why are you laughing?
You're making Alfredo? Heck yeah. What do they call them?
Chicken Alfredo is just fancy mac and cheese.
What do you mean? How dare you? How dare you? Mecha! No!
From Mecha and a Speedo.
Weapons, items, accessories.
Or worse, do Femke in a open yet. Chest sweater.
Technique!
We ride at dawn.
Technique! You can do the air dodge, please.
I love the Angie Jess emote.
I love it too, it's so good.
Well, we're fighting Mecha now. Alfredo Slender.
Attack! Come on! Oh, I could just do it. Okay. Heck yeah! Alright, yeah, we're definitely grabbing this one. It's a good one. Give me. Thank you. God damn it, I can't afford anything else.
Think about
I can't wait till we get. Where is it? This one.
There needs to be an attack, right? Mecha redeemed? There is! It's drone crossing. You can throw drones at me.
Yeah! I love this game. Okay, I don't have money for that. I think that's one I really want to get. And then.
Ow, fuck.
God, that's so fucking loud. Jesus
Christ. Ow!
Brother Egg.
Hold up.
What are we changing?
I'm curious if I can change.
Just the instant pain.
Never mind! We're not changing anything! Don't worry about it. It's fine. Sorry, it's just really loud for us. What is this one again? Press LS towards enemy twice quickly, then Y. Oh.
They keep crying, baby.
Nice. Also be pressing towards an opponent.
SMH right my head.
This one? Oh.
That makes me LOL out loud. No one is safe when Alfredo right, gets slandered. That's fair. There was a, I don't know if you guys ever watched much Food Network, but I used to watch a lot of Good Eats with Alden Brown. And he did a
It is just Stinger, it is.
he did a whole special on grits versus polenta.
I'm sorry, what versus what?
Grits versus polenta.
Grits like the food?
Yeah.
Versus what?
Polenta.
I don't even know, what is...
It's a similar dish, but there's a difference, right?
I'm not going to tell you what I thought it was.
It's okay, don't worry. Placenta? That's what you thought? Yeah.
I did think that.
Well,
I was like, what? Huh?
Yeah. Well, he did that, and he had a little bit in it, because he's a funny guy, right? He gets some humor in the show, and he was talking about it. He's like, grits and polenta are basically the same thing, and then just instantly a rock flies through the window, and on the back of it just has a note taped that says, you're a dirty liar. He's like, I was expecting that. He goes on and explains more, and then a few minutes later, another rock flies through his window, but it's the same thing, but in Italian. It's like... That I wasn't expecting.
Oh, you guys ready? Look at how pretty this place is.
I said placenta too. No, not placenta.
Well, I that was what came to mind, unfortunately, and I was like, that doesn't seem right. No. See, this is what Bayonetta.
Fun fact: some celebrities eat placenta.
They really need to perish. I don't.
That's foul. That's super foul.
All right, where are they? There they are. What?
I will say, you know what I do like about this game a lot?
Hmm.
A significant lack of Loki.
That's true. That's fair.
I didn't like Loki.
Do you know what I like about this game?
What's that?
We're fighting interesting enemies. Instead of Toothpaste Man?
Yeah, instead of the Colgate Brigade.
Fucking hate.
Loki's not that bad. Okay, I'll take Loki over the fucking Toothpaste Man.
I agree. I actually don't think Loki's that bad either. Yeah. Which is why I still think I prefer two over one. But still.
He grows on ya. But,
He's just a fucking dork, that's all. Before
I forget, I think we talked about this before at some point, but I did have a concept for Femke. That Femke, based on this version of Mecha, would have both arms missing, and the robo arms would be a series of rings that form around this blue magic stuff. So, in normal cases, she can have what looks like regular shaped arms proportionate to her body, but then she can shape them into the different tools and stuff that she needs. I like that concept. We just need to put it to paper.
Right. Loki's not that bad.
What's up?
What?
I thought you were talking to me, sorry.
I mean, I was talking about Femke. Yeah, Ring Mommy, yeah.
I should have saved this for the boss, it's fine.
You did what you thought you needed to. Oh god, it was laughing like a baby.
Yeah, they do that. Don't worry about it. Don't think about it too much.
Yeah, they do that.
Just don't think about it too much, okay? Do you see why this game is so cool? Oh, I want your weapon. Give me your weapon. Shit.
I love how brutal it is.
Can you spam X fast enough?
I don't know what the gauge was, but you filled it. Oh, he has such a lovely face.
Well, he is beloved.
There's a mommy blurb now. I'm still sad that a lot of the Golden Boy ones are gone, because I miss Kentaro's derpy voice yelling, "My queen!"
There it is. I know he will start, like, stomping if you're not careful.
I love computers! I love
that. Where'd you find that?
CPU! And RAM! And ROM! And oh shit, I don't remember the rest of it.
Even the lowly circuit boards. I'm really upset that all of the all of the Bible Black ones are gone.
I don't know what happened. I guess you could make your own blurbs actually, and upload them.
Yeah.
I believe.
Yeah, they have that one. They have like two or three of the Golden Boy ones, but they don't have
here we go.
Like the one where he goes, "Oh shit."
Oh shit. Yeah. Hello. Yum, 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 yum.
Diner's hard.
Yeah.
That's me eating spaghetti.
Give me your axe.
I guess you could say, now Bayonetta's got a nice axe.
I got you. I get it. You do get my. Yeah.
I just might have had a mini stroke there. Oh, fuck.
They're like, quick, fix them.
Oh, God.
Guns, I think. Maybe. I don't remember. Started channeling
Boner?
Dexter's lab. Oh, there's a thingy. Oh, I should use it here, but it's too late.
Every time she puts someone in the... Oh man, she straight up gooed that guy.
So bad though. Look at my health. Alright, I think the axe is gone, yes? Okay.
Hey, can you guys hear anything?
You know what I hear? I hear the sound of you shutting the fuck up.
Let's see. Seven?
What the fuck are you talking about?
Oh god, two random. That's from Ghost Stories. Three train facts. Four train facts. Are we looking for a train story?
Oh, great. Okay, this part.
Well, I mean, there was a once upon a time, there was a young lady. I forget which state this happened in, but guess I'll tell that old train story in front of this here Bayonetta flashback. There she is wearing a nun outfit. Well, once upon a time, there was a, Let's go. Sorry. Oh my god. Look at that thing.
Hey, what's up?
So,
what's up, bro?
Once upon a time, there was a young lady. Her name was, Kate Shelley. And Kate, she lived in the railroad station with her father. And, one stormy night, they heard a tremendous sound when the local train passed. As it turns out, the major connection over a nearby river had given out due to poor maintenance and age. So, they realized that, someone needed to warn the oncoming express of the bridge being out. But all the men were out trying to save people from the river. It was actually horrible. I think a lot of people died. But anyway, Kate Shelley, this young lady, I forget how young, I think she would have been like 14 or something. She basically had to follow the railroad line and then cross a bridge during a massive storm. And partway through her journey, her lantern gave out, so she had to feel her way through the dark to get to the next station, or the one before them, to warn them. Otherwise, a train full of people was going to go over that broken bridge. So, she saved a lot of people. I think she's commemorated by the state, kind of like a Casey Jones situation. Yeah. Just trying to think if there's anything more. That's not a particularly long story. I feel like a lot of.
It's so bad.
Typical woman W. It's like, yeah, she just saved a train full of people.
Me as I'm studying for my exams.
L gameplay?
Oh, yeah, for sure. It was bad. Don't worry. I know.
You did your best. But for those other train facts, well, hell, have you ever seen a Shea locomotive? Those things are cool as fuck. Basically, the idea is you take a steam locomotive and you say, I want all the pistons to be vertical. Got your hands on something awfully rare, haven't you? Then she was tried and found guilty for being a witch.
Do we like that? You have four more exams until comp? Ooh! Then I can use them to breathe life into what I not too bad. Weapons of
mass destruction. For every woman, W, there's a woman, L. Yeah, it's like, true. For every Kate Shelley, there is a Elizabeth Holmes. The craziest thing is that it, truly, I think I've mentioned this many times on stream, there's an easy screenplay there for a great movie, but the only title I can come up with that makes sense is Girl Boss, because that's literally what she did. She girl bossed her way into one of the biggest startup frauds ever committed.
Okay, Snake, good night!
Oh.
Good
yes,
night!
Yes, study your best! I'm gonna give you a good night kiss. Mwah. Yes, Gaslight. Gaslight Gatekeep Girl Boss. Study hard.
Don't.
I know your buddy's asthmatic, but try not to inhale him. you like that one?
I do.
That's a bad. That was a particularly low tier joke.
Well, I still liked it.
See, not to that extreme, but you do that around the house.
What?
The little descend? Swank. That little swank when you walk. You do that. You do that.
I didn't notice. Oh, God.
And you described it to me once because I pointed it out. You're like, what's it called? Sophie-ing?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's what my. Oh. I might die here. One second, guys. Give me a second. I really might die.
You say that joke as a joke, but like. Good night, Snake. Duck confirmed. No, not like a duck. I guess what the thing is Pumpkin's a lot sassier than she gives herself credit for. You do silly sassy things sometimes. Waltzing duck with pouty lips. That pose.
Well, yeah, of course. How else would you get down from bridge? Oh no, the little claws on the side. Oh, I think I'll be living here. It's okay. All right, listen here, mister. Let go of bridge. No, let go of bridge. Let go of bridge. Stupid. Ugly! You really need to not be here.
Aww.
It's okay.
Damn it. This game actually looks good despite 240p. I think this is just a decent port. I think they might have graphically cleaned it up a little.
It's hard to say, right? Because I did originally play it on Xbox all those years ago.
Yeah.
So I honestly don't remember how it looked previously.
Many moons.
In comparison, at least, you know.
Especially the butterfly wings, yeah. Yeah. Some of the games we play on here, I'm actually kind of surprised how well they've aged.
I know, right? Because we play a lot of older games, honestly. Mm-hmm. So... No! Okay.
Almost makes me feel like I could read the runes. I think on the big dude? I think you can.
Yeah. They're in what the fuck is that language called? It's like the Andor language.
He wants huggies!
He's not gonna get them! He might get uppies though. Uppies!
I'm so attracted to you right now.
What do you mean?
Because you've learned how to properly mash like that. It's so cool to see you do that.
Well, thank you.
Have a Avocado.
Avocado. No. God damn it. All right, we're doing it again. No, I'm kidding.
Throw out the run.
I used to do that, though. I used to replay the levels until I got, like, a better score. I'm still really bad at this, though. It's not a very good little minigame, I'll be honest.
You have to aim ahead of them.
I know, but I'm not good at this sort of game already.
You want me to try it next time?
Yeah, if you want to.
Just, I just take my hand, spasm, and when I have to button mash, you know, sorry. I just make my hand spasm when I have to button mash, you know. Like when you find the right angle with your leg and it bounces real fast by itself. Sort of like that.
I'm gonna go to save, we're gonna go to Gates of Hell, buy another move, and then we will continue. Let me hear the theme.
Take care of my babies, will you?
Yeah. So you thing for the 45. It's a really good song.
But to me, these are the real works of art.
Thank God for auto saving.
It's true. I don't. Let me think about this.
Yeah, I was gonna say the industry just all decided. The entire industry just agreed. That would be a good idea. No. To just, let's not even have that be an option. Just fucking save the game. One of the few times the industry just makes a really good decision across the board.
I can't afford any of these anyway, but give me a second.
Let's see. I was gonna think, technically, I got Train Fact from, I got Kevin taking care of Train Story.
I think we're gonna get that one.
The probably one of the most famous steam locomotives ever built is the Gargantuan Big Boys, a class of 25 mega locomotives. I guess you could call them. I don't know if that's an accurate. That's not even a real term. Big, as the name suggests. There is dispute, but the belief is that the nickname Big Boy comes from a note that was scrawled in chalk on one of the smoke boxes, the smoke box doors of one of the class, that an unknown worker had written Big Boy on it, and the name just kind of stuck. However, like a lot of things of that nature, there is no proof of that story, so it could just be that they just my personal belief is that because the Big Boys are essentially just enlarged Challenger locomotives, that the people at the works just called them Big Boys because it's essentially what they were, just bigger Challengers. So yeah, and then came EA and introduces the mass microtransactions in their games, and then Well, that's the thing. The industry, like, will make choices like, you know, autosave and, you know, stuff like that. But then it'll just be like, oh, yeah, loot boxes.
Mm.
Okay, loot boxes themselves actually aren't a bad idea, but loot boxes for, like, everything.
Necessary items.
Yeah, for, yeah.
Yeah.
What the fuck am I looking at?
Oh, don't worry. It'll make sense in a second.
Oh, Jean.
Hi, honey.
Those poor birds. They liked it.
I wonder if this is where they got the idea for Dante's motorcycle weapon in DMC5.
I just realized those are double-barreled pistols. The fire from both.
Out to find some answers about your past, are we? You've quite the familiar face. and using the same powers. But you'll have to forgive me. Do we know each other? Same powers? Don't make me laugh. Your little dip in that lake has left you a bit rusty. Oh, I've been high and dry for 20 years now. The only rust on me is from the lack of any real challenge. Perhaps you're up for the task. You've already.
What is suspending the bike?
So they can walk on the
big brother,
shit
I want you to give me your big, juicy, thick, can drench me with your hot, sticky until I'm gasping for air there. I'm getting excited!
He keeps timing it to like the cool shit. We'll say Bloody Fate, one of the worst movies I've ever watched.
Just play the game. Yeah. You don't need to watch the movie, just play the game.
Yeah, Bayonetta Bloody Fate is an anime adaptation of this, and it's fucking awful. Your destiny
and wasted the past 20 years. You're right. I do seem to be having trouble remembering things of late. Would you be so kind as to take it from the top?
Doomsday, no lickies. You gotta lick respectfully. Oh, God damn it.
As heir to the clan, the time has come for you to prove your right to fight under the Umbran name. You may select opponents of your choice.
Then allow me to face the outcast.
None. Helen Kiadagat. The child is of impure blood. Telling
I mean,
her would be
onigiris for the first time today? Cool. And goddamn, I can recommend it. Yeah.
Yeah, they're really good. We make them sometimes.
Yeah. We make ones with salmon and tuna. Definitely feel free to post pictures and photos. We like seeing people's food.
Well, yeah.
But I pray you've got a little something for me in return. You know, I'm very fond of stuffed animals.
Spicy tuna meal? Yeah.
It sounds really good. We should make rice balls soon.
Oh my god, that pairing.
No! Pay! No! Bad!
Oh, whoops, sorry.
I need the fucking, the fish from the Earthworm Jim cartoon. Just, but it's just, the hand picks up Pay. And it's just like, wrong! Just hitting them around a bunch. Bayon! Ratzel, no! No poke in the butt. I think that's what's happening in that one. It's so tiny. Yeah. This is a cartoonish hand that just picks up Pei by the neck and just slaps him around saying that shit.
This fight is really cool because you get to fight on the walls and ceiling. Ah! But you know, it's not really cool how bad I am! I can't see. Can I target her? Hold up.
Those one of my favorite things about that clip is that it's Jim Cummings voicing the fish, and he does a really amazing Cajun accent because that's where he grew up. Grew up in like the bayou, and one of the things people get wrong about Cajun accents is that they're like the Irish. They are like certain Irish dialects. They add syllables where there are none, so it's not bad. He says bayon. Remember disliking most of the Jean fights or whatever her name is.
Yep. Yeah, Jean is actually pretty tough, I'm not gonna lie. It's okay, it's like your Virgil fight halfway through. Or not halfway.
Virgil.
Every once in a while. Yeah, Virgil. Virgil comes around and is like, hey, let me fuck your shit up really quick. You know all the stuff that you have? Well, I have the same stuff, but better.
Oh my god, I think that was one of the... Sorry, you just unlocked the memory. That was one of the pettiest things that I almost did. Was, Okay, let me set the stage for you. This was a few years ago.
No.
Did you die?
No! That was so brutal! Lady! Stop! Let me help you find the right foundation!
A few years ago, there was a person who we no longer associate with for other things, but there was someone who just wasn't a very good friend, and what happened...
Oh, shit.
We were planning a homebrew D&D, and everybody got to make basically whatever character they wanted to, right? And the character she made was basically just a carbon copy of Inosuke, because she was really into Demon Slayer at the time. What's that?
Go ahead. I'm talking to myself. It's fine. She's taunting me!
You got this. You're cooler than her.
She's in red! Red is so cool! Alright.
Mecha tells story while Pumpkin fights for her life. I love you, sweetie. You did good. You did better than I would have.
All of that so we remember we can walk on walls and the full moon's out. That's all that cutscene was for. Well, it's not all the cutscene was for. But.
Jean. Riku.
SpongeBob.
But yeah, so. My thing was. Okay. We ended up not playing that D&D campaign, but if we did, I had originally a different character. But instead, I said, you know what? I want to really take this person down a peg because she's being really annoying with how she's describing this character she made, which was, again, it was just Inosuke.
Joy? I think is this? No, this isn't Joy.
No, it's Baby Heads. Oh, that's not a baby head.
No, I forget what their name is. Deer and Decorations. Okay. Mm. Okay. It's way off. Joy Yo. Is the one that actually looks like Bayonetta.
So, anyway, so I told our potential DM for that, I told him, hey, listen, at least until it bugs them just enough, I have a character, and I want, and basically, it's the same deal as Inosuke, but the character's name would be Peganosuke, and he was a Pegasus man. And their characteristics, like their whole entire kit, was that whatever stats that this other person, you know, Skate Girl had, no matter what happened, his stats will always be the same, but one number higher. And I would just play this. It was just the pettiest shit. And he was down. He was down for that.
Okay.
We ended up not playing the game. Petty, yeah. So, Peganosuke. It didn't happen in the end because we didn't end up playing that campaign, but it probably would have pissed them off. It's a little mean. It's a little mean.
I'm unsure how they would have reacted, to be honest. Like, oh shit. Alright, we're good.
Dun, 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 dun. What happens if I drop off?
Dead? I mean, it's the full moon. You can walk on walls, can't you?
Well, no, it just showed me, like, I fell. Yeah! Okay. Oh. What are you here for? Oh, there's probably something I have to do down there, isn't it? Oops. Well, sorry.
Did you not get it? Oh.
I just don't even know what it's for. For something in here? I have no idea. It's okay. It might have been for like a what are they called? Record piece?
Oh, there's so many kitties.
I know, and the cats are not all blurred out because they can see witches.
Just supposed to 20 food picks from the last few months? Yeah.
I always liked that detail that the cats are not They exist in, like, all the planes. See?
What's that? Oh, yeah, the kitties.
Yeah, but they aren't blurred out like the humans.
Yeah, I know. That's because...
I just think it's cool.
They exist in all the different planes.
Yes. yep. hey, look, a car.
Okay, the Omigiri look amazing. I want wherever that egg stuff is.
But it's fine.
Avocado toast.
Probably would have been useful.
Where it appears to be cheese and eggs. Some wingies and pasta salad.
Boys here.
Okay, not digging the hot dogs with pickles. Let's see. It's a good looking burg though. I'll take that. Yo, is that some brisket or is that steak? With the scalloped potato?
He's here.
He's here!
He's not cool yet because he doesn't have glasses yet.
Do you believe in fate? Fate brought us here together, and it will never tear us apart.
Little thing you can learn. I forgot that they cursed. I don't know why.
So he was always swinging around.
Yeah.
They portrayed him very differently in the Bloody Fate.
Yes. In. Again, he's not cool because he doesn't have his glasses yet.
Overkill steak because only had thin steaks left. This still looks good.
Subtle hints of rosemary. You know, in the language of flowers, rosemary equates to remembrance.
This guy's just trying to get him some fuck.
The fact he like memorized the language of flowers is pretty impressive.
Bayonetta.
Bro shows up, breaks his wrist. He just doesn't elaborate.
Doesn't need to elaborate. It's Luca, it's fine.
I'm not your pet. The name is Luca. A name you better remember. Shit! Damn it! Wait! You can't just run away from me like that! I know what I saw that day.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I forgot he was like a kid when this happened.
Colleagues laugh at me for chasing fairy tales, amongst other things. But I know they're real. I know the truth.
I knew he sounded familiar. That's a Suzaku.
Smell. Oh, okay.
Yuri Lowenthal.
It's the same smell that clung to the air the day my father was murdered.
Yeah, you can't unhear it, can you?
No. Especially not when he's talking to his father.
Yeah, like... yeah. Especially not. Wanna watch some anime?
The name is Luke.
I'm checking. What are you watching?
Oh yeah, go have fun.
Yeah.
Have fun. Watch good anime.
You
need to hone your
sense of smell, my dear. Spice and Wolf.
Nice.
The new one, I assume. We need to watch that.
Yeah, we watched the original.
Yeah.
Very good. Yeah, the new one? Okay, cool.
Look forward to your 100 year quest. Yeah, definitely. Enjoy. Have a beautiful evening. Thank you so much. I'm going to give you a good night kiss.
Yeah, have a good night. Okay. That's the button I was looking for.
Of course. As always, catch you on the flip side. Thank you for sharing food pics.
Yeah, thank you.
Food pics next.
No!
I'm kidding.
Please,
I'm very kidding, actually.
They will be removed from the server. Don't do that.
That is actually true. Yeah, if you start posting pictures of feet, I will. Yeah. Feet and food. No! Hey! What the fuck is wrong with you? Jesus Christ. Haunting. Like, the fucking foot sandwich.
Like, well, you guys could do it. Okay. Where are you?
He's just like, eagle!
You've been a naughty boy.
Show us them feet. Sorry. I was watching the action. Safety shoes all day. They're battered and not in food. Show us them feet. Got a controller ASMR today. It just so happens.
While I'm doing that. I didn't realize.
What's that?
I didn't realize he could hit me while I was doing that.
Oh, yeah. No, he can definitely do that. Yeah, this particular controller, I guess, is just super clicky.
Oh, sorry.
I like hearing it. You like hearing the work going into this?
It does feel more like home. I want my... Oh, shit.
Bayo collects rings. Bayo is Sonic.
Bayo's fast, can collect rings. Oh, crazy.
No, worse. Red, black, and has gun is Shadow.
Yeah, definitely.
No, we were fine. I think only businesses were getting the whole update thingy.
Yeah. But you can't escape me forever. Shadow with the peach crown from Mario. Absolutely.
Shadowette. I'm gonna look to see if that's a thing.
It is absolutely a thing, but please show me.
Got that shit, dizzy.
All right. Yeah, fucking silver.
Right. It's just pictures of fucking Ryuko from Kill la Kill.
Oh, that's super funny.
I mean, it's true.
Oh my god! Look how close I am to dying. Oh my god! That's so funny. Give me the bullet.
Give me the bullet. What?
It's an arcade bullet.
Oh, okay. I was about to say, you're really just not on here, like, fucking shoot me. God, I remember. Yes. I remember whenever I was working, my old job. I told my my boss to ride the lightning because I thought it was just a cool thing that people say. I didn't realize ride the lightning meant kill yourself. Because I said it to her. I was like, ride the lightning. She's like, maybe someday. And I went, I'd already rounded the corner. I came back. I was like, does that mean something I don't realize it means? And she explained it to me. I was like, I'm sorry. I wasn't trying to tell you that.
Oh,
hey, Dr. Wilson.
Angry Charlie! All right.
Oh.
It killed me. I was killed by this stupid trolley.
Someone picked the one Bayonetta instead of the five Bayonettas.
Hi, Dr. Wilson. Welcome shocking. To me.
But yeah, hi, Dr. Wilson. How you doing?
How are you? All right, come on. Come on. Am I just supposed to keep running? No, I'm definitely supposed to jump over it. Okay.
Yeah. Honestly, one of my favorite VTuber designs is Dr. Wilson. I love the,
Yeah, Dr. Wilson's design is so cool. If you guys haven't checked him out, please do.
Yes. Let's do a shout-out.
Yeah, that's on you, cutie, because I don't have the button.
Well, I don't have a keyboard.
It's right across my lap, if you want it.
Oh my god, wheels.
This was the wrong weapon to bring to this fight. Okay!
Mecha, you
missed my a faster weapon.
My horrible femme shadow joke? I mean, definitely was shocking. Let's see. Where'd you put that?
Oh, gosh. Okay. A clicky button.
Above that.
Shout out at Dr. Wilson. Now it is gonna do the raid thing, so I'm sorry. There's gonna be ooh, but it's okay. It's okay! Is that good?
Oh, chaos control. God damn it. Ratzel, you silly bitch.
Power is lucky.
Y'all look great, by the way. Thank you.
Power can.
Yeah, we've had these bad boys since January.
Yeah, it's... I've had the designs for like three years. Yeah. Crazy. You're pushing me over, honey.
Sorry.
All right, I have to do the... These Muspelheims, because I need the hearts.
Sorry, just readjusting myself real quick. Okay, but yeah, thank you. No,
number of punch and kicks.
Dr. Wilson, if you got the time, you should definitely check out our Twitter. Our card link on there is linked to all of like our info, and we actually have merch now. So.
What the fuck? How am I supposed to do this? If yeah, I'm gonna reset you, cause.
Oh, why am I too I'm a bump?
Yeah.
Oh no.
You're really pushing me over. Stop.
Boingy.
Stop.
Boingy.
Stop.
The year of merch is so good. Please. Yes.
Oh, when do we get to meet Crescent Mage? Well, hopefully never. What am I supposed to do?
I feel like if you meet the Crescent Mage, you did something bad.
But I only have a short number of times. Oh, maybe I'm just supposed to use the gun a lot? No, I don't have a gun. Bruh.
Just sticks you up his ass. Like when you grab someone like that, that's the first thing that goes through my mind. It looks like a douche. He is a douche. He's an ugly boy.
Oh, I'm gonna fail it anyway, because I'm out of...
Crescent Mage does look like a daddy.
I'm gonna have to lean forward. I don't know if I can do this one. This one's weird. Ugh. I don't think I have the right stuff. We'll see. We'll try it like one more time. Does he take more damage?
Oh, you have a number of punches. In
I know, order. That's my issue.
I just don't think you're ready for that one yet.
I really don't know how you're supposed to do it. Alright, it's fine.
Yeah, Sephiroth vibes from some of the challenges were super tough. It's like, oh, the actual level is easy, but fuck this. Yeah.
I think if you come back with more combos and stuff, you'll be able to do more with less, I think is the idea.
Yeah.
But yeah, it's alright. I just really need the heart pieces.
Yeah. Okay. I would say personality-wise, he's definitely different from Sephiroth. Honestly, I think one of my biggest inspirations for Crescent Mage was a character from the anime Eureka 7.
And I want to buy pastry. Or martini. Or Pim.
The villain of that story, I liked his overall way of like holding, like the way he holds himself, right? A sort of a kind authority figure who seems to be super confident in everything that they're doing. I think Shwani was able to translate that well into the design.
God, I hate these things. They're not as bad as the fire dogs, though. Those ones suck the most, I think. The fire and electricity animal? I don't know what they're like.
Stop hitting me with the wheels.
Stop hitting me, you stupid angel wheel. There's still one rolling around. Alright. Way I can target enemies? I thought there was. I think it's like a weird button. Like I know some games to target enemies is to click the stick in. Hey, what's up, buddy? Hi. Hi, how are you? Hi. Yes? No? No, 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 God, don't call in a second one.
He has a friend.
He doesn't need a friend. Ah! He doesn't need a friend. Oh, I thought there was something I could throw back there. Okay, maybe not. Maybe not. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Totally fine. Totally fine.
Emotional support angel.
No, no, no. The emotional support angel does not need an emotional support angel.
Die. Extreme nose responses on you, ooh, you're so warm. Couldn't help but notice your boys from across the floor. Nose is your Mickey way to tell baby to baby.
Yeah, Captain Stark now.
Hey. Doomsday. You wanna go in the timeout corner?
What do you mean? It's fine.
Posters coming up here, posters that shit. Honestly, we all know Senzawa is Gura, right?
Oh, shit. Like absolutely. Which is really cool to me, because I was already a fan of her before.
What makes us sure of that, though? Like, what's the proof?
Her voice, her mannerisms, the fact that Senzawa stopped being active, like, right as Gura started up with Whole Live. Like, there's a lot of things.
Really?
Yes. There's so many.
You know that when Gura graduates, it's gonna be the saddest day in the world.
What's that?
When a Gura graduates.
Oh, I don't even want to think about it. It's not going to happen.
Oh, honey, I love you so much. No one from Hollow Myth has graduated.
No, I think many people will be very sad. I think even more than Gura, I think if Ina graduates, it's gonna be like
end of the world.
Yeah, because she's so many fans.
Girl will become Gurandima.
Absolutely, yes. No other way. Okay.
Oh, you know what? This now might be a good time to bring this up. I was gonna post something in Discord about it, but I was talking about this with Pei, or briefly messaging Pei about this earlier. I'm thinking about just reverting the Minecraft server to just vanilla, like current alpha release. I'm just opening it up. Just because I kind of want the server to get some use, and right now it's just way too mod heavy.
Yeah, I would be okay with that.
So I guess anyone in chat, you know, would you be interested in if we opened up the Minecraft server? Would anyone be interested in playing that?
Do you kids like Minecraft?
I don't know which is the...
I went to the fridge to get a snack, and, you weren't this there.
Okay, I think I know what has to happen.
Be always a stranglehold on me. I understand that. I completely understand that, Ratzel.
It's okay.
No, I do not blame you for that. Huh.
Alright. Oh shit. Yeah, hold up. Sorry, I need to do something first. Let's see if this breaks again. Nope. Okay. Another LP? Yeah. Working me to the bone. Gimme.
So is it just that he's a vinyl enthusiast?
Yes.
Oh.
They are, I think, like,
probably get on a few times for Minecraft. Yeah.
I think they're like made out of, I don't know what they called it, but all the songs, right, all the vinyls are like made from angels, I think. So it's like he's listening to angels or something. I don't know, I could be completely wrong about that.
Also, I saw support uses new emote on Discord. Yeah, the peeing one. Yeah, whoever did that gave him the ability to pee in the server.
How did I know it was you? How did I fucking know it was you, Paige? I will get my revenge.
He's Afterburner.
Well, yeah. So, you know, so the Minecraft... Does normal Minecraft have a way to give, like, land permissions? I'll do it again! Ice skates are my fave combo in Bayo 1.
Holy crap. Alright.
You mean like claim chunks? I don't know. Maybe. Because I was just trying to think of a way to like grief proof that so that people could have like their own little base operations. Pissing buddies unite.
I do kind of like this one.
Oh, not in vanilla. Maybe I could do like a few mods, just try to keep it limited so people didn't have to. Like, are there currently mods for like the latest release of Minecraft? Because that's the other thing, is that every time we do mods, we have to go several releases behind. You can have a mod in a specific block, but everyone would have to have it. Maybe I could do like just a few mods or something, I don't know. We'll figure it out.
It's really hard to do though, because he keeps wanting to dodge. So maybe it's like.
Look, Pim, I know it's our job to help this guy out, but I think this guy's a lost cause.
It's cool, but.
He's obviously been his mind.
However, you could get a couple of mod things, I know, like simplish ones. Yeah, if you want to DM me that, by all means. I think my big thing is that I'm doing it through Sparked Host, and I have to figure out, like, how to change it, because it wasn't me who was managing it, so I'm a little bit computer illiterate.
I'm gonna try this so I can get this one.
I have to figure out how to completely shut down the server and basically just make a new one from scratch, or not a new one, but like I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. I'll throw rocks at it and see what sticks.
Ah. Wah. All right, here we go.
Did you guys ever see the debut of Hollow Justice? No, I didn't.
Justice?
Are they the boys?
No, I did not get to see any of their debut stuff. Which is honestly a shame, because their debut stuff is always really great. So... come on, open up! Open! Open, 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 open. Sorry, this does not last long. Alright. Is there anything over here? Don't think so. Okay. Okay. Open!
Are you looking at this?
Maybe? I don't know. They're adorable. That's the latest ones, right? I know everyone was like really excited for the pink cat girl.
Who's there?
Which is honestly makes sense. Oh.
Oh wow. Yeah, I didn't see these ones at all.
You've played enough hide and seek, my scurrying little friend. Just a child? What are you doing? Right
Excuse
now?
Me? Mommy? Sorry. Mommy? Sorry. Mommy? Sorry. Mommy? Sorry. Mommy?
Doomsday, things are a lot more confusing for you. I'm so sorry.
That's a big stinky dragon.
Mm-hmm. What's that? It's an angel. To put it briefly. Hey, what's up? How you doing? Get out of my door. Hmm? Get the fuck out of my house. It'd be really cool if you could just leave! You're really just making a mess everywhere. No! Okay, I'm talking to the spider in my house.
Yeah.
Now you can't even get back through the door, huh? You see what you did? You see what you did? Stinky.
Guess whose power went out twice? Just turns off stream. Mine.
No.
No. I'm so sorry, Lemon, but hey, you're here now.
Also, I'm sorry. Yeah, that really sucks. Your power went out.
Is his teeth like fucking coffins?
I can't look long enough.
Yeah, his teeth are coffin shaped.
Oh, okay. Well, that's fine, I guess. This is one way to deal with the problem we were having. Honestly, how resourceful of you.
Look at him go.
No! The bed! Brush your teeth! Let's cab it after these bell peppers. My condos are sucking. Ow!
Help.
I can't believe I missed.
the SpongeBob. Just, no, don't look at my shame.
No!
Made peanut butter with Vegemite. No, Doomsday. Vegemite can't be saved. It's horrible. Oh, ooh, I gotta try. What button is X?
X is to shoot, yes. Okay. And Lemon, I even knew it was coming up, but I just didn't do it. I thought it was gonna be A, not X.
Do I have to try to hit those ones?
Any of them.
Oh, any of them?
Anything you can hit.
Okay, hold up. Oh, this is really wonky.
Told you. Look at you. You're so good at this.
Hold up. Hold up. Oh, damn.
I think the director's son or someone's kid was really into shooters. So they're like, oh, I'll add a shooting segment in our game for you. This is what they came up with.
It was a director's son, you said?
I think so. It was like, and not the director's kid. It was someone's kid on the staff, production staff.
What you do for your kids, huh? Missed it? Nah. Pumpkin was just showing what happened if you missed it. That score, thanks. It's I think if you get the Enzo trophy, it's like one of the lowest you can get.
Oh, stone is the worst.
Oh.
Stone is the worst. I've never seen anything below stone, so.
Me when the light comes through my window.
They are really speaking. Oh, it's Enochian! That's the language they're speaking. It's the language of the angels.
That's
as discovered by Dr. John D.
John D.
Yeah. Your child, I'd be an awfully ugly witch, wouldn't I? Doctor. Yours
is a face Doomsday. What is that that you've made?
I think those are all like global emotes also.
Oh my god. Wait, do one of those but next to the twerking mecha. No, I'm embracing the chaos.
No quarrel. You're in no position to decide that.
Yo, I kinda want me some more sour cream. Partners love my ability to eliminate your kind. I figure your sacrifice would shut them up.
Oh, there's ads. Okay.
I got it.
Okay. I don't sack a lot of fire. Okay. There's definitely something around here. Hey guys, how you doing? Looking quite hot today. Am I getting burned? Are they only burned by the scenery? Oh, they're burning me! Ah! I see. What is happening? Okay, well, whenever which time is up, they're not. Okay. Okay, 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 okay. Listen, I know. Oh god. I can't get near them. They're too spicy! Stop being spicy! Stop it! I know in some versions of the game, they censored some of the torture attacks. Come on!
Yeah, in bad versions of the game. I thought angels were supposed to be hot. No, that's a misconception. See, evil has the market in stacked women. We all know this.
Really need to chill out. Okay. Okay. I like this level. It's a little too spicy. Well, I could have picked up the car. It's okay. I thought you're supposed to go down here and get something. Am I wrong? Is there really nothing up here? Guess not. Oh. Another bullet. Wah. This one. Sorry, it's almost one. Alfheim or something. I don't know. I don't know my Norse mythology nearly as well as the other mythologies.
Get the apple, Hyman.
Stay in the air. Aw, oh, shit. Alright. Stay up, stay up, stay up! Stay up, Bayonetta. No! Yeah. Well, that's not fair. They like knocked me into the ground.
Try again. You're actually doing pretty good.
There is. There's one thing I just bought, I thought. That's it. Okay. Ah, shit!
Keep doing the ground pound.
It's not my fault, I'm programmed. It's just so easy! It's so easy to do that one!
Just don't do the ground pound!
Oh, I think I got hit too many times.
So can I be a chief security officer on the ship? Technically that's me.
Yeah, definitely not. I thought it was taken already by my Lemon and Snake, am I wrong?
Well, actually, yeah, isn't Lemon I think is head of security.
Come over here.
Or is it where's the Snake?
Come on.
Lemon, what do you do here again? Volunteer to be cook.
Hold up. There's a. I don't know how to get to it. I probably can't get to it from here. There's an attack that I just got that I don't remember how to use. It's fine.
Go to options?
No, it's fine. It's fine.
No one ever shoots the cook.
See, what I'm trying to do is this is not that one. It's a different one. That one. That's what I'm trying to do. And it just keeps going to the down one instead. Which is my fault, admittedly.
Look, just practice it now while you got the chance.
Honestly, they're all too close to the ground now. I don't think I can keep it going. Nah. I don't know. I need more attacks that like fling me up, and I just can't think of any.
Ooh. So is Pumpkin the captain? So the command structure of MageHouse is kinda odd. Like lore wise,
yeah, I don't think it's gonna happen, Chief.
Lore-wise,
alright, we'll give it
to you guys. Going back to that Fraggle Rock, basically, people who are crewed with the Mage House, our goal is just ending war so we can study the world. So, as long as that's your goal, it's basically just everyone kind of collaborating together towards the same goal. So, in that way, we lead each other. It's kind of weird. The attack lets you jump on them. I thought so too.
Support makes bombs. Yes. Bombs? It's like bunny tea?
Yeah, so what's happening is I'm trying to do this one, and it's just, it's going into the, it's like I'm not hitting it fast enough, and honestly, it's only good for the start anyway, because it's like immediate. See? And then I'll go into that one, which I don't want. I want just that, and then we just...
I'm sorry, sweetums.
Yeah, it's okay.
You guys have to come back for it.
Yeah.
I'm just here, I make bombs, and chew on cords. You and the Pumlings both.
It's true, the Pumlings do it too.
Some fresh toast. Don't trust him, there's Vegemite on that.
Why is everything on fire? Ugh. Oh, great!
Yo, that's a, that was a whole dude.
Shit.
I could take care of the Publigs. But if you're a cabbie, aren't you gonna eat the Pumlings?
No, he would never. Right?
Not unless he wants a spanking.
Shit, come on, Bayonetta. I know there's another one, I'm just trying to avoid him.
Too bad you can't turn into a jaguar right now.
Why is there lava? What the hell is going on? I really don't remember this part.
New occupation unlocked. No.
Is this the annoying one? I think this is one of the annoying ones.
I mean, pumpkin pie definitely not from Pumlings.
Sorry, I'm just
joking. I don't like the flavor of pumpkin. Oh, Grandma used to make, fried pumpkin seeds, and they were really good.
Bad dog! See, now I'm staying in the air.
Special doggy. Don't worry, it's artificial Pumlings.
You were gonna get a cool dab. What now? Well, okay, never mind. Yeah, this one's really brutal. Awesome. Not awesome. Oh, yay! You know, I never equipped new weapons.
Also, you can make mock apple pie with Ritz crackers. And no apples?
This one. Ah.
Are those shotties? Pumpkin, do you have shotguns?
Yeah, I always forget I have other weapons, I'm gonna be honest.
Show me the shotties.
So the shotguns are on my feet! Yeah, alright, my bad. I completely forgot to equip the other weapons. Do I go for it and die? Nah, I'll be fine.
Perhaps.
What was it? Oh, I was only back here. What the heck?
So there's a ship. God damn it, I don't know all the ship stuff. I mean, it's a ship that kind of has a lot of automated stuff. I mean, it's technically run by one giant enlightened spark, so it has a level of, we're trying to come up with a better term than AI, but that's basically it. So a lot of its systems are just automatically run. Throughout the story, Claire herself will gain more of a link to the ship, so she'll be able to start controlling things just by thinking about it. So we don't have a captain. But they better not be selling my bombs, listen. We have very little need for money. We blow shit up for a living. Me. Actually lava.
Literally, yeah, it's kind of bad. Oh, it switched my stuff back. That's why. I was like, huh?
Up the wall. There's gonna be some bell peppers on every cell. Pumpkin can just make you bell peppers.
What's that?
He wants bell peppers as compensation for bombs, but I'm like, Pumpkin can just grow bell peppers.
Why does he need bombs?
He makes them.
Oh.
I just gotta jump over that.
Yeah, I know. I was just seeing if there's anything before I go this way. What the hell is happening? I know, I'm so sorry I'm asking that, but like, what made everything blow up exactly?
Demon or angels.
Angels?
Angels.
Angels? Okay. Oh, up, up? Okay, we going up. I guess. Maybe? Did I miss it again?
Yeah, I don't know how. Did you press the wrong button?
No, I pressed the right button. Oh, whoops. Okay, alright, we keep going. Come on. I am ready this time, though.
Is it F exclamation point?
Yes. Oh, it won't work right now. Those aren't set up.
Oh.
That's the old one.
I'm about to put an F in chat for you.
Oh, thanks.
Hey, you got a platinum, though.
Oh, great.
Oh, it should just be react. No exclamation point.
Yeah, no exclamation point.
I love them. We can pretend that's the F wall. Bulls.
It's a pile of bulls.
Don't They get me again? Oh my god!
Oh, they have two of them.
Yeah, I know. Bad dog! Bad! Stay back!
Not being able to see the game and hear the noises is wild. Arrgh, these dogs be bitches. That's how I read that.
I really need at least one of them to be dead. Okay. Cool! Alright, listen. Listen. You.
You did really good.
I think it's gonna make me restart completely. Okay. The next one though. The dogs are so annoying. Okay,
hold up. What difficulty are you playing on?
It's just normal. Easy, I think gives you like a super good buff on everything. Cars do not do anything to dogs.
Dogs immune to cars.
Because this is the second time now I've tried to throw the cars and they have not been effective against the dogs. Oh my goodness. Please! Dogs are very annoying. Woo! Ugh. God. Thank you for claps. Ugh. No time stuff, please. Please, no time stuff. Uh-oh. Okay, that's fine.
Ooh, it's like that song from the second game, Moon Pearl.
No, Moon River. Moon River, not Moon Pearl. Oh, cool. You guys are back, huh? You guys really just gonna... Alright. Come on.
I don't know what they're saying. It's probably some mean shit.
Probably. I can't attack them till it's wish time. Come on. And now I'm in the fire. Now I'm gonna go. Hey, I cut that one in half though. Alright. I thought the game made you restart if you died three times or four times.
Maybe, maybe this one's just harder.
I don't know. I don't think so. No. I think I'm just out of practice, honestly. All right, come on over here. Come on. Enemies you can only damage during witch time are always really annoying.
Yeah.
So.
You also missed every hit.
I know. Thank you, honey. Thank you.
The pumpkin gameplay ASMR.
Oh, yeah? Just the occasional screaming of the listener. God damn it!
Punkin' ASMR. It's okay. Today we're gonna play. Fuck!
Okay, everybody. Today we're gonna play one of my favorite video games, Bayonetta. God damn it!
Oh, darling, do you need some water?
I do.
Here, get some water.
Hey, check this out. What are you buying?
I don't know. I'm gonna look at your wares.
That's a Resident Evil 4 reference.
I don't think any techniques are really gonna help me out at this point. It's such a precarious area. I'm a little nervous to try to grab breakdance, because it could fling me right into some stupid lava and I would die, but it's really cool looking, so we're gonna buy it. Alright.
Look at his wares.
No! What? I don't want to look at his underwears.
Commando. Can't look at what's not there.
Okay. Down we go. Oh, we need the portal.
Mecha. Hey, Mecha, that's the point.
Uh-oh. This is gonna be bad. I have died there before. Many a time. Alright, I'm bursting.
Yo, you just fucking blunder them?
Yeah, with the pole.
Damn.
Alright, open! Thank you!
Oh, pretty.
Right? This is Paradiso. It's so pretty here. Oops, come on. Oops, I got scared. I got distracted by the pretty environment, I freaked out. Okay.
Parody some nuts.
Thank God. All right.
Savage Ratzel, apparently.
Just need more. Just breaking artifacts. Nothing new.
Got him. What? You don't like when I do got him? Is that one?
I don't know. It's
got him.
I just don't even know what to say.
Still can't believe she made it into Smash. Yeah, Smash is supposed to be for good boys and girls.
But there's all sorts of enemies in Smash. No comment, I see.
You can call me a good boy or a girl. I don't care.
Alright, fight me. Come on. Come on.
She could just call me. Oh, you can just walk in it.
Let's see what this one is.
Pretty sure if you jump into the water there, you'll just get reincarnated.
Yeah, but we don't want that. Alright, let's see what this one is. Ooh. Oh, whoops. Yep. Oh. Okay.
We don't want Snake having any guns. Bayonetta gets to have gun shoes. Sherpa gets a block. For whatever reason, the jumping in water reminded me that they're remaking Ranma 1/2 with the two original voice actors. Yeah. Not on my bingo card, but kinda cool. I think what's happening, ever since the Inuyasha series got a sort of a sequel, the animes for that same author's manga have all been getting basically reboots. So they did Yurusei Yatsura last year, and now they're doing Ranma. So it actually makes sense. I'm actually kind of happy for it. I forget the lady's name, but she's really one of my favorite people in anime, which kind of sucks because I don't remember her name. But she's one of my favorites because it's very rare that you kind of make a super popular genre-defining manga not once, but thrice in your lifetime. She did one basically for every decade. So that's impressive. I think it was she. Who made you?
Ah, god damn it.
Sorry, I'm not trying to ignore your pain.
Time ends with this stupid dog. All right.
Okay, yeah, it was her. Okay. It's Rumiko Takahashi.
Hey!
Get that big chicken.
Yeah, seriously, you need to go down first.
Fucking Zenichian looking motherfucker.
Summoning them. Oh god. Alright, I'm doing way worse this time around. Attack of the stupid dog. Where is he? Oh. Not you.
Damn it! Damn it, you were so fucking close.
I'm so mad.
Listen, you did really good. I shut my fucking mouth because I wanted to make sure you did well. You can do it. One more try, come on. Come on, you can do it.
Okay, alright. My head hurts. I gotta take an Advil at some point. Although, honestly, after this chapter, I'm probably gonna call it.
Okay. I hear you.
Mostly because we have other stuff we could do tonight. So. Wait. Okay. I was like, where are my swords? That's what they are.
Last run,
I'm done.
Low key, that was super sweaty. You almost had it.
I'm done. My thumb hurts so bad.
I'm sorry, sweetie.
It's okay. I just haven't played video games in so long.
You're doing really good.
Oh my gosh.
Soak in the pretty environment.
I know, right? Paradiso is quite pretty. Oh, but look, there's the other thingy. See, it was not all for naught. Yep. There we go.
So this torture attack, you have to mash, honestly. The thing was, she wasn't really mashing all that much. She was actually doing some pretty good dodging.
I was really trying to build up the magic meter. Wait, did I go like the wrong? Oh. Oh, okay. That's funny. Wait.
That's the bridge that broke.
Yeah, but... Do I have to get the thing again? I'm confused. I guess I have to get the thing again. Okay, my bad. I have to get this thing again.
Does that thing, like, slow down time?
No, it's gonna reverse the bridge falling apart.
Oh. All I was here was grinding dumbass again.
What?
Sorry, I'm trying to read that. One more time.
Oh!
Good gamer ASMR.
Yeah, it's super clicky, and it's, like, right by the microphone. I'm so sorry.
That's what we'll call the next one. ASMR stream. The pumpkin
gamer ASMR. It's okay. You stay over there. You guys stay right the fuck over there. I'm not messing with you. Uh-uh. Nope. This bridge is going to fall apart again. Alright. Okay, alright. I did it! Somehow. Okay. What's screaming? Do you hear that?
The lava.
The lava is screaming at me?
The lava is aggressive.
The lava needs to get a life! Leave me alone!
Kind of sounds like me taking a shit.
Oh no! No, come on, move. I don't even know what it was trying to show me there. Other than danger.
Why am I toe at 3 a.m.? That's also good.
Oh, look! Okay. Is it... Do I still need one more? I think I need one more heartbeat before it'll do the thing I needed to do. Okay. Oh my god, it's still... Alright. It's still yelling. Oh. Okay. Here we go. Up.
Going up the hole. This is what god. The sperm sees.
Oh god! Okay! Everything's fine, everything's good. Okay, and don't touch me. Alright, awesome. Alright, look at that. We did it. The game's like, enough of that. Moon, go away. Secret?
Yo, who's licking my tits?
I think that's rats looking. Yeah, I finally got more health. Oh my god. Alright. Yeah, we should be close to the end here. I think the boss fight is its own chapter, so I don't think we will have to do that. The whole city's on fire. Did we do that?
Did I do that?
Is that my fault? Bayonetta doesn't stop to ask herself these sorts of questions, and she is honestly better for it.
Yeah.
What was that?
We saved the city.
We saved the city!
Also the city.
Oh, no. No, I don't have to do the boss fight now, do I? Right? Okay, alright. I thought the boss fight was on its own level. God. Alright, give me the stone. I earned it. Yeah, what a day indeed.
But hey, you got through.
Sure. Is it what I've been waiting for? You're a lot of bullets, honey.
Oops. Let's try to get his path. I'll try to get a baby. Just gonna try it.
You don't need to try it. Just.
Fuck. I missed the baby.
Okay, you did good.
Shut the fuck up, woman.
I see.
You're such a goober. Come over here, give me a hug. That's funny.
We will do this. We will definitely do that.
So, Cabot says, I'm proud of you, Pumpkin.
Now do it blindfolded? Okay. I do go blindfolded. Next time.
We should do like a blindfold gaming night.
Oh, God. What'd that even look like?
Me playing Sonic Adventure, that's probably the only game I might be able to beat blind.
Okay. Alright, and that is actually it for tonight's stream, guys.
Yeah. Do we have an insight now?
I did not make it. Okay, one make sure second. We make it
between.
I can do something similar. Give me 1 second.
Choto mate kudasai. Mina-san, choto mate.
No, it's only been 3 hours. Unfortunately, it's a school night.
Choto mate.
You turned off the stinger, right?
Yeah, we're not leaving.
Okay.
We're not leaving.
Choto, wait a minute.
Yeah.
Here, can I see the squeak squeak? Okay. Well, thank you so much for joining us once again. Yeah, we've got more Outer Worlds on Thursday. We got Final Fantasy VII, The Return of Bishop.
The Return of Bishop for real this time, yeah.
For realsies. For real and for true. Sorry, trying to
now. I mean, we don't have school either, but we have work, which is arguably more tiring sometimes. So, yeah. And then this Sunday, we're playing Super Robot Wars 30 with Retzel and Sephra. It feels like it's been forever since we played it, but maybe it's just been a month. I don't remember if we skipped last month or what happened, but yeah.
We skipped last month.
Yeah, I think we are going to do the Pumpkin Tries Lobster probably Sunday?
Yeah, I would say.
Or Friday, I'm not sure. We will do it. And then for the pumpkin emote, we're going to put up a poll on Discord. Although I'm pretty sure I know which one is going to win. I'm sorry, Cabot. Oh, no. The sad face.
Yeah. Don't worry. You can always just carry on in Discord. And I'll post more stuff about the Minecraft stuff.
Yeah, we hit that one. We hit karaoke streams, too. And the forging of the One Ring.
Yes. But yeah, thank you so much for everybody for enjoying us. We're going to raid Immersa Designs.
Yeah, we're going to raid Immersa.
Yeah. He is playing Sunhaven.
Oh! Lucky duck.
One ring to fit them all, yes. Good night, everybody.
I want to play Sunhaven. It's okay.
Good night.
But yeah, good night, everybody. Thank you so much for joining us. We'll see you on Thursday for some Outer Worlds.
Of course, and as always, I love you all. Drink responsibly, drive angrily.
Yeah.
We'll give you a good night kiss. Mwah. And just thank you again for being with us here. We'll see you next time.
Yeah, we'll see you later. I'm gonna start raid now, sorry.
Wait, you didn't? I thought you already hit it.
No. It's fine.
Okay, for real, this time. Thank you so much.
Alright, we'll see you guys on Thursday.
Bye. Bye.